What's up, YouTube? It's your boy JP's and the keys in this too. Easy. This is gonna be a treat because you know we got one of my probably my favorite artists that I like my favorite artist to listen to. We got Wretch 3-2. I haven't given y'all a Wretch 3-2 video in a while, and when I give y'all Wretch 3-2, you show a lot of love to the videos. I appreciate that. But anyway, let's get to His and Hers Perspectives. I've heard this song is an absolute banger. So without further ado, let us get into it.
His and her point of view. In this world where we grew, there's his and her point of view, his and her point of view. In this world where we grew, there's his and her point of view, his and her point of view.
Oh yeah, I forgot. In the UK, they drive on like the passenger side for the US. They drive on the passenger side. I just want to know how different that would be, you know? I feel like that would be, I want to try to drive a car from like the UK. So it's kind of like just, you got to like, go against yourself to make a left turn. That you know what I'm saying? I feel like that would be pretty nifty. Anyway.
In this world where we grew, there's his and her point of view, his and her point of view. In this world where we grew, now here's his point of view. First of all, I hate the way you talk to me. But I fucking can't stand when you're ignoring me. It's like every day you wanna go to war with me. You're crying over spilt milk and trying to wipe the floor with me. Every time I ring you, your phone was in your bag. But every time I'm with you, your phone is in your hand. Yeah.
Ooh, wait, hold on. Every time I ring you, your phone is in your bag. But every time I'm with you, your phone is in your hand. Ooh, shorty, you messing up. You messing up. Come on now, you can't do that to your mans. Come on now, you can't be like this every time he with you. Nah, you can't do that. Mm-mm.
Yeah, I get annoyed, then you'll say I'm paranoid, then I'll send another message like I'll never phone you back. And why would you say cool to that if you ain't cool with that? You make me feel like it was all a plan. Like there's a man up in your yard and you're waiting for the chance to let a couple hours pass just to call me back. And you don't never sound the same when you're in the wrong. Kinda sound like you're staring down your intercom. Just waiting for him to leave. Said you'll tell me if you did cheat and I'm breaking what we could be. So I'm guessing it's make-believe.
Wait, what in the... First of all, ain't nobody is doing all this pushing and shoving in the first seat of the whip. Like y'all pushing and shoving, doing this crazy stuff, messing around, crash the car. What y'all doing? Y'all see? You see? He get ready, but I told you. Like said the way his face. He's like, ah! That's his way. Oh my god, dude.
Still, I don't believe you, but I run with it. If I'm out here keeping up some fuckery. Just because I beat doesn't mean that you can beat. Cause two fucks don't make a right and it can never tarnish me. Sometimes I wonder if I've ever rocked your world. You care about your lashes and you care about your girls. The one you're always chatting but she always does your nails. Talking about your fashion, it's gonna be YSL. Even though I think the dress couldn't be shorter. Kinda makes me wonder how the fuck were you brought up. Hearing conversations about your love for the ooh-ah. Still I never listen cause I've done it with ooh ya. At the end of the month I always give you money. And at the end of the night I always give you love. And I have to state a few things and you don't have to change nothing. It's just my point of view, I wouldn't tell you if it wasn't. His and her point of view. In this world where we grew, there's his and...
What in the world are they doing? I know it's fake, okay? But still, dude out here all up in shorty face while he's driving, like what? There ain't no way you can do this in real life. Y'all be the split a pole and both of y'all done. Both of y'all dead.
In her point of view, he's in her point of view.
He grabbed a come here. He's like, get over here. what was that that it was like either a Street Fighter or a Mortal Kombat character. Like he used to just finish a move. It was like, get over here or something. It was something like that. I forgot what it was.
This world where we grew, there's his and her point of view, his and her point of view. In this world where we grew, there's his and her point of view, his and her point of view. In this world where we grew, now here's her point of view. I don't think that you respect me. I kinda think that you expect me to be here waiting for you, cause it's easier, cause we got a child together, went the extra mile together.
Oh, you got a kid? Wait, they got a kid? They just leave the kid in the car? What y'all doing? Why y'all just leave the baby in the car, man? Y'all some horrible parents, man.
A student ain't a picture where we ever smile together. How many times do I have to say, how many times? I'm getting sick and I'm tired and I'm crying my eyes out, I don't know why. And then you've got the cheek to come and dry my eyes. Avoiding me don't mean jack now. The toilet seat can go back down and you can back down. You say you're up.
Torsi can't go back down, you can back down.
Bring it, makes you never trust women. Well, it's funny how we're both from that background. And I trust you with my life. And you hit me twice. And both times I came back crying. I wish you knew the kitchen just like you know women. I wish you knew the dishes just like you know whipping. Between us, there's a big difference. I might reply to a DM, but you go the distance.
He said, I might reply to a DM, but you go the distance. Oh, okay, but I like the way he's crying to like add more effect to the. This is why I love Wretch 32 as an artist, because I can really break down a lot of stuff he's doing. I have a lot of stuff to say about when he does music. I like this.
You said I want a baby, you were scared, I could tell. But when you slept with that hole, you weren't protecting yourself, and that's disgusting. Imagine if you gave me something. Probably just say your favorite words, say nothing. And don't try and lie, because I know that it's true. Cause one of your friends fucking telling on you. That's the fact, I could fucking smell it on you. You treat me like I'd never do better than you. If you left me on the floor, that's a step up from you. I don't know why love made me settle for you. At the end of the day, you know that you're my nigga. So at the end of the night, I've always got you dinner. I had to state a few things, even though you say I'm bitter. It's just my point of view, although you probably beg to differ. Isn't her point of view. In this world where we grew, there's his and her point of view, his and her point of view. In this world where we grew, there's his and her point of view.
Where are the little kids? What are y'all doing? Why y'all just leave? See, y'all ain't right. Y'all ain't right. Y'all just leave the kid in the car. Y'all ain't right. Y'all are definitely not. And plus, that even makes it worse that y'all was arguing in the back. Y'all was out here grabbing each other, talking about, bro. See, y'all ain't right. Hold on. See, y'all just left the little baby in the car by herself. Crazy. Somebody just come in and snatch her. Come on now. What's wrong with y'all? Oh my God. This song? This song is true. This song is mad true. This song is really deep. I really like this song. This song is deep. This song is mad deep. But anyway. Yeah, Wretch 32 is a legend without any debate. No doubt. This dude is a freaking legend. Like, everything he drops is a banger. Like, there's no way. It's crazy. Anyway, thanks for watching the video. If you have not liked it so far, like this video. If you have not subscribed to the channel, subscribe to the channel. Share the videos wherever you share videos. Hit the notification bell so you don't miss an upload. And without further ado, have a great day. Be safe. I'm out. Peace.